In a time long since past, in an age of darkness, when the earth was overrun with demons and humans were powerless under their rule, humanity's hope lived in a demon named Sparda. With a spirit unlike any other, and wielding the sword that bore his own name, Sparda eradicated the demons. And now, the legend of Sparda has been inherited by his son, the demon slayer, Dante.
You called?
Till next time, son of Sparda.
Where's Mathieu? Mathieu? Mathieu?
Good grief. They really made a big mess, didn't they? It sure took him a while to find this place. Oh, you have arrived, son of Sparda.
You knew him?
Oh, yes. We are the guardians of this land, Vidumali. Our clan once fought against the demons with Sparda, son of Sparda. We must ask this favor of you. You see, there's a man who's transformed our land into a demon's paradise. His name is Arius, and although he is the president of an international public corporation, he uses the demon power. Please, deal with Arius and his master for us.
Looks like it's your lucky day.
Wonderful! I am very pleased. It leads to a harbor. If you are successful, I will tell you a story about your father, son of Sparta.
Well, well, it appears that the defect is back.
Defect?
You are my creation.
Liar! Mathieu is my mother.
She merely found you when you were about to be disposed of, and then raised you as a soldier. Is that what you consider to be a mother?
No! I don't believe you.
Look. You have the mark on your shoulder. Proof that you're a mannequin. Kai. That is your real name. Now, give me the arcanas. With them, my power will be complete, and I will become like the immortal Argosax. I will achieve absolute wisdom and transcend all. The world is already warped. Everything that belongs to the devils will eventually revert to its original form. Even you will betray your upbringing and turn on the humans. Accept it.
I was created? That's why I have this ability. Someday I'll attack humans. I have to go.
Well, what have we here?
Do you have to ask?
Maybe another time.
Warning.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Yes. Now we can stop Arius's ambition.
Whatever.
But actually, I do not deserve this power. Bring this to Mathieu for me. Please. I've got something that I need to take care of.
It seems you have obtained the final arcana.
It's from your daughter. What are you doing, Granny?
There is one more thing I need to ask of you, son of Sparta. My daughter went to face Arius all by herself. Please, take these and save Lucia.
If it's heads. Your lucky streak continues, Granny.
For a defect, you show promise. But did you really think you could deceive me? Have you come back to me, Kai?
I'm Lucia. Don't call me Kai.
Then why did you come here? Let me guess. You seek my death.
Die!
You lose, Kai. That man is going to bring me the Arcana shortly. You will live to see that.
That's just a piece of crap.
That man is going to bring me the Arcana shortly. You will live to see that.
That's just a piece of crap.
Oh, Arcana.
Here's another 3 for you. Crap like that doesn't interest me. But... your swan song will.
I must obtain the power of Argosax, or I cannot transcend all living things.
Too easy.
You cannot win. Someone is holding you.
Forget about me. Kill Arius.
Don't worry. I've got you.
Save me. I was created by him.
Every hero has a weakness.
But the ritual was activated because of me.
There's still time.
We have until the sun is completely eclipsed. But how are you going to enter the building? The entrance is...
where there's a will. Right?
Yeah.
just die.
Is there a problem?
Is that the medallion? You switched it?
A false coin for a false god. Showtime.
No! My dream! My life! I was going to be the king of this world!
King? Yeah. Here's your crown.
You defeated Arius. There's just one thing left. Kill me. Kill me and everything will be over. I thought I was a descendant of the clan that protects Videmarly. The ones who have the blood of the devils. But the truth is, I was created by Arius. I could become a monster and attack the humans at any time. Now, kill me. It's your job to hunt devils. The ritual was incomplete. But the door to the demon world is... Wait. What are you doing?
My job is hunting devils.
Once you enter the demon world, you may never be able to return. I'll go. I'm expendable. You don't need to worry about me. I'm happy if I can die like a human.
No. Devils never cry.
But...
Let's leave it to fate. Heads, I go. Tails, you go. See you around.
you want to hear the story about Sparta from Mathieu?
I know. He did the same thing. Hold on to my coin, Lucia. Let's go all the way to hell.
You are not human. You are just a monster. A monster that I created.
Dante told me, devils never cry.
You must not worry, my dear. I am sure that he will return. Everything is just as it was with Sparta.
Oh my.
What is it, my dear?
Sides are heads.
Heads, I go. Tails, you go.
He tricked me. That macho.
My job is hunting devils. Devils never cry. I know. He did the same thing.
But Sparta did come back.